Introducing the Will Do family. Will, do, and try. Great little towns, but could we do more? Sutton-on-Sea, Trusthor, Mablethorpe. But could we do more? Hi, my name's Will, and I live in a little seaside town called Mablethorpe.
And I'm Donaldina, Will's missus, but most people call me Do for short.
There's loads of things our communities do really well here in Mablethorpe, Sutton-on-Sea and Trusthor. Take the Bathing Beauties Festival, for example.
Yeah, I'd like to see some bathing beauties.
Behave yourself, Triston. We're talking about beach huts, not ladies in swimsuits.
Aww. I hate being called Triston. Just call me Tri like me mates do at school.
The Bathing Beauties Festival began back in 2007 and is held each September. It is the biggest festival of its kind in the world, where the beach and beach huts of Mablethorpe and Sutton-on-Sea are filled with a wild assortment of artistic splendour. Music, poetry, fire, performances, film and drama provide a unique experience for one and all. Over 10,000 visitors from home and abroad each year can't be wrong.
Okay, so we've got a few beach huts, but could we do more?
How about the Mabo KO? You know, it's a knockout for the 21st century, where teams take part in madcap events to provide fun and entertainment. It has all the ingredients of the original TV series, including oversized foam rubber suits and doubling your team's points by playing the Joker. And the best bit is, it raises tons of money for charity and local underprivileged people.
Sounds a load of fun, but could we do more?
Don't forget the fantastic annual Sutton Carnival. This locally organized, well-supported annual event attracts thousands of spectators from far and wide with its fantastic floats, costumes, vehicles and marching bands involving people of all ages. It's even been held for the Battle of Britain Memorial Flight to do a fly past and get a closer look. It's absolutely brilliant!
But could we do more?
How about one of Mablethorpe's biggest crowd pullers? The illuminations switch on in July. The bright lights and the fireworks certainly bring out the stars. Timmy Mallett, Keith Harris and Orville the Duck, Barbara Windsor, Paul Daniels and Debbie McGee. Look North presenters Peter Levy and Paul Hudson, and a string of Coronation Street stars have all fallen over themselves to throw the switch.
We must do more. It's not just the big events and things that count. Lots of little things can make a big difference.
You're right, Tri. That's why we're challenging everyone to make a pledge to do something to benefit our community, however small. You could simply smile at a few more people as you go about your daily business, or find ways to keep fit and healthy, and make less visits to the local GP.
We reckon that with your help, we will do even more to make our resort a great little seaside town for everyone to live, work, play or visit. Will, tell Tri more about our community campaign to do just that.
Everyone's getting involved. Businesses, community organisations, the public sector, residents, young people and visitors. See what others have said they will do to help make Mablethorpe, Sutton-on-Sea and Trusthorpe fun and fantastic places to be. Simply log on to www.mablethorpewilldo.com and see for yourself.
Sounds cool. Can't hang around chatting much longer. I'm off to do my bit by pulling up some weeds and planting a few flowers for Mablethorpe in bloom.
See you all on MablethorpeWillDo.com. Make your pledge today. It's free, it's fun, and it will make a difference for everyone. I'm Will. I will. Will you? Will you? Will you? Will you? Will you? Will you? Will you?